Did you know that Cars was originally titled Route 66? The name was changed to Cars to avoid a connection with the 1960 television show Route 66. Did you know that the Wilhelm scream was used by one of the cars in McQueen's daydream sequence? The Wilhelm scream is a stock sound effect that has been used in a number of films and TV series, beginning in 1951 with the film Distant Drums. The famed Wilhelm scream isn't featured in Cars 3, making it the first Cars film not to have it. Ah! 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 Ah!